We're back. Sorry about that. I just scored a run on a double after I stole third base. Well, I was going to steal third base, but then we got two runs of support. I only saw one run score, of course, because I scored that. It was my first scored run of my career. Oh, look at the pitch count. Awfully high. That one to do! Base hit. And the perfect game will go by the wayside. And he will pull in here with a leadoff double. Nearly a great play out left. You'll see him jump with his ball and not quite be able to pull it in. That's going to get over his head and wind up a double. He went a little bit too early. There goes our no-hit bid. Into the box, Les Blackburn. Can't let that get away from me from a complete game shutout. This is a spot where it helps to have a two-seam fastball like that so you can work in on the right-handed hitters. Here's the 1-1. And this is swung on and bounced on down to third. Gonna leave one of there. I got him in there.
Well, this is a perfect example of why these guys are losing this game. You get the lead-off double. If this ground ball goes to the right side, he's productive out, you get the man to third, but he hits it to the left side. It's a complete waste of an at-bat. And he gets him to swing through
that one. He's in control 0-2. Oh, that goes foul. He got a swing! Strike three later!
Lawrence Durham will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ball game so far. And he catches the inside corner for a called strike. Nothing in one.
And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2
now. That man's team has definitely shot itself in the foot with all the strikeouts so far.
Seems like it's been a growing trend so far, but man, just
strike three. You take a long time to flip that ball. I'm just saying. Took a long time. But I'm gonna be hidden. I didn't get the chance to look at my stats. Can you get ready for stolen base?
Now here's the first pitch. Runner goes for second. Pitch misses low. The throw down. It's high, but he comes down with it to make the tag as he's caught stealing at second, and the inning is over. Marvin Yamaguchi will stand in. 0-2.
He's still way back. I don't get that.
Balls in there for strike one. Yet again, another first pitch strike.
Why he's having the success he is. You establish the count in your favor right away, and it just opens up the door to so many more options.
Strike three!
Struck him out. 14 punch outs now in the game.
How many punch outs is that?
Perfect.
Come forward. Lost count.
Popped out and struck at out one. His first two plate appearances. They'll try to
get into my career record.
But he wouldn't commit. It's ball one. Swinging the ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd.
He was throwing him a changeup. He knows we're throwing him a changeup. Two strikes ahead, but then we gave up the base
hit. In his two at bats so far. In there for strike one, 0-1. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. 1-1 from the belt, the pitch. This is popped high in the air toward the right side of the infield.
I'm supposed to cover first. No, I'm not.
Well, this is another off-balance swing right there. Not only are these guys light on hits, they're not even making solid contact right now.
James Sound is at the plate now, and he takes a cold
strike. I'm just shaking my head.
The better of him now. It's strike two.
Strike three.
He's got another one. 15 strikeouts in the ball game, and the side is retired.
Eight? No, I got more than eight, man.
Seven shutout innings so far. Bobby Burrows will come on now.
I'm batting. I have a lot better average than that. Get it? Our team is the Nuts or something? I'm getting it. He's never gonna expect another. Who's saying go home?
Well, this is a situation where a home run here isn't gonna tie the game. He's gotta work on just getting down on the ball and hopefully trying to get on base. Instead, it's just an easy fly ball in a game where they're running out of outs.
And this is gonna be fouled into the diamond level six. He's ready now.
I didn't mean to throw it there.
Swinging the ball pretty well, hit out towards left center. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. And the runner will score from first.
Yeah, it took me 100 pitches for you guys to finally realize that, hey, this guy might have better starting to get tired. That's the game. We're going to win. We all going to get the player of the game. We had six no-hit innings. He had a home run. Two-run home run.
I did have two strong bases,
though. Oh my gosh, no way. I am so done.
Good night, everybody.
You let them come back? Oh my gosh. I got a 64 overall. I got a quality start but no win. Look at the ninth inning box score. Please get traded. All-star voting right now, we're third place. 37 votes. Not Trevor behind from first place, only 37,000. Compared to everybody. My goodness. goodness, why am I not in Triple A yet? I'll see you in the next video. I'll see you later.